So have you ever wondered how you fasten wood to metal? These are self-tapping screws. What they do is go through the wood. They have a drill tip on them that goes through the metal. Once it drills a hole through the metal, the threads will grab and pull that screw right in, fastening the wood to metal. Pretty cool.